The Reactivity Series. Metals being arranged in the decreasing order of their reactivity is called a reactivity series. It is used to summarize information about the reactions of metals with air, acids, and water.